Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. This is just a quick guide for anyone who's trying to stream from OBS or Streamlabs to YouTube in ultrawide format, so 21:9, and you're getting letterboxing. So basically, if you're streaming at your monitor's full resolution, and you're getting this sort of look here, so basically a letterbox. When you open it to full screen, you'll see the same. It's essentially just stuck inside a little square. So you can change it and you'll get to basically proper 21:9 format like this. So that's full screen and you don't have to worry about any of the annoying letterboxing. So to make the change, you'll need to do the following. So open up YouTube, sign into your account and then go to create here in the top right hand corner. Then click go live. Once you're on this page, you'll need to create a new stream key. So, just here, use the drop-down box and go create new stream key. Give it a name, so I'll just call it test. And here, change from RTMP default to HLS advanced. Then go turn on manual settings. And set your resolution. So 1440p, 6 meg to 13 megabytes. You can go higher once you're in OBS, but just pick that one and turn on 60 FPS. It's obviously what everyone wants. Then click create. Okay, now that'll generate a new stream key for you. So click copy. And then go over to OBS. So in OBS now, just go to settings, go to your stream, and change your service. So here you'll have to click show all, find YouTube HLS, just here. Now use stream key and paste in your new stream key, then click apply. That's pretty much it. However, you'll also need to make sure you're probably already doing this, but otherwise go to your output, make sure your bitrate is right. I'm using the maximum, I've got a 1 gigabyte connection so it actually works, but set what you need to here and stick with your usual settings. Then go to audio and make sure you have your bass and output canvases set. I'm using the maximum here, it seems to stream okay, but you can downscale to whatever you like. So if you want to use 3440 and to something smaller, that's fine. Just make sure you click apply and you are done. And that will automatically get you streaming to YouTube properly without the letterbox. I don't know why the other one doesn't work, but this is the solution for it anyway. If that's helped you out, don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.